Was that just an ego pull, Matt?
I mean, like, in theory, like, I would have hoped somebody would...
I mean, I was on the right side over here. Autos. Yeah, I hit him with, like,
but,
one auto.
The rest of you kind of weren't here yet, so...
I started my recording again,
and
then I...
One day you guys can actually follow up on those pulls, you know?
It's not all on us, though. If you said something, I don't, but this isn't just because no one is
I mean, I wasn't sure if Thoth was going to...
He's going to grab it because it's safe.
Smart enough to do that.
And, should do a little bit of damage for a little bit. Just, you know, once my Astral Arrows are gone, I have two. Incoming. It's only Rakhna here. Medusa's floating.
But, well, there's like three of them floating right now.
Can someone... Scylla. Yeah. I can wake up. Scylla. Wake up. No, not... There you go.
What is he doing?
Not quite dying.
She's like wandering the jungle like a lost child dying of freaking...
Forest Death?
Hypothermia thing.
Sure, Liam beat his ass for most of that, but you know what, that horse did just dive into us like an idiot. I got it. Oh, maybe not. I hit her. She didn't die?
Dead as fuck.
Oh, no.
You were both dead as
fuck. I did hit her with the auto at the end when I said I got her, but it doesn't do enough.
I hit her with,
I should have had Claw Shard. That would have got me.
I think full turn there, I killed that auto. Easy.
There's times like these I wish I was playing,
What?
Diamond Arrow. So warm.
If you can prove the concept is sustainable for the entire match.
She's fucked up, dude.
Yeah, you might need to, though. She not-
she
no,
you
not
up there? No,
Aiden got it.
I think it's not incoming.
Right there, and we gotta watch this now.
Red spawning, I have blue
Medusa
on.
Doesn't have her
so
though.
This is Liam's now. And you
have
damage.
A horse, yeah. Worst scenario.
Get red, Liam.
Yeah,
boy. Nice. I'll drop it because Thoth is looking at it.
What the hell is Scylla takes it? Oh, she thought about
bam.
It.
She has a booba pun, so zero. She's kind of, you know, she's almost gaming on the Medusa. She's almost gaming. Nope.
Backing. Off left as well. I got my Blood Forge.
It's still in this game, dude.
They did wake up.
She has a meditation.
Yeah. She's gonna fucking wander. You saw that at the start though. She's like wandering around the jungle next to between speed buff and lightning. Like just kinda going in circles. Like she was booting up.
Scribbled
or
for a second. And now he's
unscribbled.
I have ult, but I've been at like horse ult combos with Rob ult. You could pull me somewhere else maybe. Now he's here. Oh, he's jumping in.
Okay, I'll be honest, the cooldown change on my 3 is dope. It's currently 8 seconds. Used to be like 18.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, look at his family picture.
Throwing her in.
Got all 5 of us, dude.
Where the fuck? It's all...
She was a lost buzz and I wanted to get that.
I feel like if we get so fed, it'd be potentially.
Oh, she's ulting away. Weird. I can't see her. I didn't hit her. That's too bad. Huh. Horse ult on me. You caught my Tash.
Oh, sure. Horse.
Hopefully that would have been more useful, yeah.
Yeah.
Darien, red is spotting. Is more important than us living for this. I'm just gonna grab it, Liam, so we can kill this person here. Is he out of mana? Mm-hmm. I crippled him. Get up. He's uncrippled. And also, Thoth is cheating. Holy fuck, that. Thoth hit me for 650. That was from the last fight, too. God damn. And Horse killed me, but does he have any damage? Okay, Horus is an assassin, guys. Horus has a beat stick and a blue stone, so watch out. And Arachne has the vital amplifier.
Yeah, that is the Arachne app right now. She hits her one or whatever, and it gives her full stacks.
Well, remember, you're building crits this game, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'll go in the Dumbfoe Crusher.
Yep, Dumbfoe Crusher.
Building Crusher.
Dumbfoe Crusher.
Expensive.
Building Crusher.
You could have got a Hydra second instead and then, like, had a fun time.
You just like expensive items?
Yep.
Because Boomerang is, like, super cheap.
I got it! Fuck! He's mad.
I'm gonna attack this dog on. Dog's dead in a second.
And I got double chain rate. Dog missed his ult.
Rack is incoming. Also. And Maui.
Same.
Scylla just jumped in. Scylla just jumped in front of an Arachne. Yeah. It's working out because I'm here and I'm killing Arachne, but. Arachne's ulting. I'm gonna ult her.
Yeah, Medusa did kind of game on so.
That deer is crazy.
This is the most chaotic game I've ever.
I'm dead. Arachne's super low, by the way. Arachne gives her health, too. That probably didn't help me.
Yeah.
I would blink, but I don't have anything to do when I blink.
Yeah.
Our dog is powering through that power.
You gotta do
power.
What? You can pull the same maneuver. Oh, fuck. This way. Shit.
Oh, I was gonna TP out for that tower, but is she gonna pick it up?
I'll take it in. I'm sorry I baited you into that.
I was running. I was ahead of you.
She just took it then, okay.
I was literally running.
Watch
her.
Yeah. Her blue just disappeared? I guess, yeah, because she's just standing there. I thought, like. Oh, there goes the red buff.
Yeah, I baited the shit out of myself with that one.
It's just Thoth over here. I don't have any high wards. You boys, no one's got words, yeah.
He thought.
What's going on over there?
Oh, we're in a freaking
Maui's,
rumble.
Maui's coming over. Missing, no one's here.
There's four people.
Oh, we kill this tower.
Are they coming over, Maui?
He's on you.
Horse help.
I reckon you now.
Horse ult going up.
Yeah, I'm dead. I've got all about.
I'm dead, fuck me.
Again, with the camaraderie, thank you, Leo.
Try, dude.
Making a graveyard in Terraria here, we all got down in the same spot. Rocky's dead down to Terraria. No, she's in the. She's not. She's running away. You have to chase her. Just auto. Oh my god, she got the auto passed.
Scylla, dude. Scylla.
I'm aware.
Alright.
I have ult. I'm coming into view.
Oh my god.
I hit Medusa once, twice, got her.
No.
I'm here.
I don't have anything. I'm very weak as well. I've used my whole load. Dude. I don't know.
Quick.
Or stash down.
Someone...
It's just Taurus over here. He's floating over it. Nice to stay here. And Medusa. Taurus is hitting Isola. Medusa is stashed in. Arachne's here. I gotta back up. Arachne forced my Aegis. There's a dog on the right side. Thoth's trying to poke me. I'm out of range though. I'm gonna hit the dog. They see me though, I think. Yeah, I can see with me.
Oh, shoot.
They got it. I'm dead. Fucking Bluestone killed me, this is the wrong way.
Dude. How close are you to it?
Let me see if I can deal with the rocket.
Oh.
I mean, you should just murder her. She's got a mild tank build, Liam.
Okay, Darian, we can heal through this. Maybe.
Oh, right, it's getting fucked, yeah. I gotta help Sol.
I'm running out of mana.
Sol's dead behind us, guys. In the jungle. I'm gonna go left. Liam, you help over there. There's a bug trap in the way, but... Thal's gonna push this jug down if I don't protect it. Thal Nash. Okay.
Matt, we've done it.
Holy shit. You just mash our heals?
Yeah, tell me when Horus ults or if he does. Arachne did not engage with me. She's gone for the jug. I'm going for Horus. Halting him. I missed the second shot because he stunned him. That's so sad. I'm here. Get out. Medusa's on me.
He hit me through the wall with his stun, dude. That's fucking brutal.
That's kidding me. Oh, that's gonna hit both of us.
I'm gonna fly.
I'm dead. Thank you.
What a fucking joke that was. Holy shit.
I can't dodge the fucking...
Sela!
The Thoth is just beating me.
I don't know what I was wanting to do, like...
Just ult on top of Aiden. She wanted to auto Aiden. And she ulted as if, like, Rakni was gonna run away.
I mean, Aiden did walk slightly to the left, so, like...
Oh. Hey, now we ulted. Not that it would matter, because we're all dead, but it's not.
Yeah, I think all around, so it's played pretty decently, actually. Keep in mind, Aiden had moved, so like...
I barely moved, Darian. I was staring down and trying to get Aiden
around.
Aiden was like, Aiden could not move. She got rooted by Arachne.
Or Thoth, I got rooted by Thoth.
Stunned by Arachne. And then rooted by Thoth. Like, Aiden was standing still, Arachne was sliding around. The enemy one, right? So all Arsila had to do was put Aiden in the center, and Arachne would have been hit, right? It's not like Aiden was super running once we pressed the alt button. Like, we were already very much planted at that point, trying to...
Now he's half health coming over. I'm just killing these minions. I'm coming over now.
Do you guys see that precision there? It was a work of art.
I'm going for Medusa.
Oh,
so
I had no more chips,
though. Oh, I was going around.
Rakni's down.
Kill Medusa.
Come in.
Got her.
Ooh.
Kill Maui.
I got
him. I'm killing Horus. Over the tower,
Horus,
actually.
Way the fuck
I up that boat.
I can't tank it. Bubble. No, actually, I'm hitting Horus. Can't get them. This tower's still hitting me.
He's out of range.
I can blink pull, or just pull in general, I guess.
You get out of the tower.
And both off. Maybe not. Definitely not worth
it. I'm behind Thoth right now.
Yeah, he's charging his ult. He missed it.
His ult's down.
I don't have an ult.
He's crippled for a second. Now he speeds it. I'm hitting him. Can't kill him.
I got him.
Nice.
I died, but I got him.
They both did, damn. I can't even grab that blue buff. You won't. That's what I thought. I can't defend that if it wasn't obvious. I'm surrounded to this dog.
Yeah. Why don't we just go about it here now? Am I calling myself for buying this? Yeah, I am. I'm actually getting gold.
Scylla just is up there.
Scylla is a second. He's ultimate right.
backing. I have no mana or health.
Oh, that's too late.
I am TPing, I'm away. I have a silver branch now. I'm coming around the corner.
Oh, that was a good, Mali Oak almost. We just kinda have the Flux Squad going here with me and Darien stacked up though.
I'm gonna swift push up left then. I still got minions over there.
Like, it's kinda deep. The healing's kinda huge, Jeff. Oh, that was too ambitious. Oh, that was a good ult. Fuck me. That was too good ult.
I'm still going up left for the Phoenix.
Still is coming up right. You guys can get back. There you go.
Ragnar's here defending.
If you kill the Phoenix, I'll be able to support that.
I'm dead. Wait, maybe not.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm dead. I should have just ulted them first. No, it's too awkward. I mean, I can fight her, but I was trying to hit the Phoenix more than her.
Can I backlog? No, I'm not.
No, you don't have Gilded Arrow, Matt.
I do not. I didn't build the...
Diamond Arrow Salon. I mean, you wouldn't have Diamond Arrow, you know.
Ornate. Diamond Arrow. Oh, no, it would have been Diamond. Well,
you don't get Ornate. You don't get the crit chance. It'd be just... Oh, not useless.
Yeah. Well, the Diamond is gold. Dead. Why can't I crit, dude? Why can't we have crit so much? If we can have, you know...
You can if you get someone who's still on, yeah.
Yeah. That'd be, yeah, only Liam can get it, but, I mean, film will actually be pretty good on...
For a brief time there, Iris let us...
Or no, you can't get it, sorry, I can get it. I keep imagining in my mind that Assassin could get it.
Remember,
really
like, there was, like, a PPS patch where Diamond Arrow was, you know, allowed to be fun, and then they removed it.
Whatever they all are. I help. I'm hitting the people on top of you, Liam. Medusa just dashed in. I'm getting ulted. I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Murdered.
I can't fucking deal. I can't fight someone when Horus is on the field. He's just got so much fucking bullshit.
Oh, fuck.
Uh oh.
That's a pusher.
Alright, careful, all right. Boys.
Liam?
We got dogs in both. Both, it's not Liam, that's Patterboy.
Sorry, yeah. Oh. Where did the second Malia? I swear to God, he just ulted. Am I retarded? Uh-huh.
We're gonna defend right and left, yeah. I'm up in a little bit. I will go.
All five and left currently.
Yeah, I'll go left because obviously they're right there. So I'm here right now. Oh, the TPing. Go right if it goes up next. Liam probably go right, it'd be easier than jump in on them.
Because
they're going to TP right now.
Yeah,
people didn't get here. They're backing up. Careful, I'm boarding.
Someone said boys.
Brackness here.
If one person gets in.
It's going to be Apophis then. Here, to defend Apophis.
Yeah.
I have ult in a couple seconds. Get my ult ready.
Just realized I didn't have a ward on me.
Yeah.
No, I was the blocker on me. No, Razus is dead.
I need ult.
Ragnar's running away. Oh,
horse ult. Trying to kill Horus.
I mean, we probably find the sneaker.
I got Horus.
What is Falcon doing? Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna fight.
Here. No, my Vizius, no, I got pulled back!
That's all.
Kill Maui then, he's a fucking compensation prize. Let's go.
How did I get that?
You've got dots. Go, go.
I got dots. More dots.
We can kill it pretty fast, just don't wanna get, you know. I'm him, Medusa, she's the fucking dead. Liam and I got her.
Araki's ulted. She's
gonna. Araki's dead. Yeah. Nice.
That is funny. Oh, that sucks to suck. God.
Okay, so Rama's kind of free still.
Yeah, Rama's great, dude.
You just, like, I don't, there's less thinking. Like, Artemis, I always gotta be, who just said, oh, hey, fam? Do you guys see that?
Yeah.
What much skin is that? I can't remember.
Well, there's no Jingwei in the game. Is Daring, do you have a VXD that says that, or something?
Yeah.
Or... Anyway, yeah, Rama, it's like, Artemis, you have to be worried at any point. Like, you know, you can't just get away. And then, like, Rama, it's like, oh, well, I could just roll.
That was pretty creepy. Solanus has fought really strong this season. I think the big vault just works, dude. His heals are pretty good.
He had no wards,
yeah,
man.
AK healing.
Oh no, was... Liam had no wards too.
Mm-hmm.
As much as I should have, I kept forgetting to fight him. I should have just fought him still.